Here we go. Perfect. Perfect time to start recording as well, because I'm just going to go over the bridge and the ending. So let's get to the bridge, get to the ending, and then we'll sing through it again, okay? So see, if you look at the bridge, the altos are together and the sopranos and the bass are together. So I'm going to sing the alto part first. You guys are...
Stone hard, machine gun, firing at the ones who run.
Go for it.
Stone hard, machine gun, firing at the ones who run.
Great, and the next bit for you, I'll be with you in a wee second. So then the sopranos and the basses are just after, four beats after them. So you're counting to four.
A one, two, three, four. Stone hard, machine gun, ones who run.
Ready? A one, two, three, four.
Stone hard, machine gun, ones who run.
Well done. Now I'm going to go back to the upper altos and lower altos. Then we're singing, everybody's singing this.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof.
So everybody sing that with me.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof.
Brilliant. Let me get to the sopranos now. You guys are going.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof. Glass, 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 glass.
I held that in all the way through that line. I thought, I'm not going to make it. And I made it. I'm really proud of myself. Let's do that again. Right. Here we go. Stone hard.
Stone hard. Those bulletproof glass, 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 glass.
There we go. Bass, you're doing the same kind of thing as the sopranos, but you're a wee doing there. So you guys are going.
Stone hard. Those bulletproof glass, 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 glass.
So unlike the sopranos, your two beat notes, there's four of them, they don't change, but the sopranos go down at the end, you don't. Do it with me, bass.
Stone hard, those bulletproof glass, 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 glass.
Well done. Right, upper altos, we're going to go with you. You're doing the same note as the sopranos, but you're just after the beat, so you are.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof. Glass, glass, glass.
Right, so let me talk you through the timing. Glass, glass, glass. Two, one, two, one. Try again with me, upper altos.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof. Glass, glass, glass.
So when you see me conducting, I am with the sopranos and the bass first. Glass, 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 glass. It's got to be fine, isn't it? Lower alto, I'm with you now. You guys are going.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof glass.
No, let me do it again.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof glass, glass, glass.
And I think what's difficult for you guys is you're going to want to move on that last note or even add a wee break, but don't. Let's try it again, okay, lower altos. I want the upper altos to try and join in with us, right? Glass, that's your note.
Stone hard, though it's bulletproof. Glass, glass, glass.
You want to move, don't you? I know. It's like an itch. It's like an itch you have to scratch and you're not allowed to. Try your best. Right, let's get to the bridge. Let me talk you through the conducting. Stone hard, machine gun, machine gun. So hold on a second. No, sorry. Stone hard, machine gun, firing at the ones who run. And then we're all together. Stone hard, though it's bulletproof, glass, 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 glass. Right? In the middle is my altos, upper, lower, soprano, bass. We're going to make it work. Here we go. 2 minutes 47. The whole bridge together. Now we're back together. Together. I wanna show you. I'm playing that when we get back in the room. Here we go. I've actually got a playlist for when we get back. We might all cry a lot. Just saying. Here we go. Ready?
I am
right. Can we do it one more time? This time, I want you to stand up and I want you just to go for it and don't look at the lyrics. Don't need them. Stone hard, machine gun, final ones who run. Stone hard, those bulletproof, glass, 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 glass. Right? Let's go for it. Here we go. The bridge. Woo! Last one. I am titanium. Right, put your hands up if you think you've got it. Gold star for all of you. Well done. Grab a seat. Right, we're going to move on to finale. That's brilliant. It's only 10-2 and we've done all that. I better stretch it a wee bit. I'm only kidding. Right, we're moving on to finale. And it's really easy for the sopranos because you guys are going. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. And you do that 4 times. Okay, sopranos, yours is really nice and easy. And when you get to the end, you've got 2 I am titaniums and your 2 I am titaniums sound like this. I am titanium. Lies, lies, lies. I am. Yeah, that's right. I am titanium. 2 beats on that one. Let me come in with the last one. I am titanium. Oh, it's funny, she's in a C minor. That's nice. And let me talk you through your beats. So you sing 4, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium's in the finale. And the end of the I am titanium is really quick. It's 1 beat until you get to the 4th one. And it's 4 beats. Wait there, this is really bright. I'm going to turn it down a bit. It's got me looking really bright. Yeah, so 4 beats on the last one. Of that 4, and then you are, look at the difference. That's better. You can see my features. I looked holy. Yes. And then you've got 2 more, and then with the second last one, you've got 2 beats in the end, and with the last one, you've got 4 beats. Does that make sense, sopranos? I think yours is really simple. I don't want to spend loads of time going over it. So can you just keep singing yours as we go through the finale? Because yours is nice and easy. Brilliant. Okay, I'm going to go to, because after the sopranos, it is, let me just double check, the upper altos and bass that come in, right? But I'm going to go to the upper altos first. So you guys are coming in 4 beats after the soprano. So you'll hear 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, let me do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's my chords? Hold on. A to the B, that's right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I won't fall. I am titanium. Again, I won't fall. I am titanium. Good, let me talk you through the timing. I won't fall. I am titanium. 3 beats in the fall, and I am titanium, a short 1 beat at the end. Sing it with me, upper alto. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I won't fall. I am titanium. Do it again. On the last one, it's 4 beats. I won't fall. I am titanium. 4 beats on your last I am titanium on the 4 rounds of what we're doing. And then you've got 2 more I am titaniums. It's 2 beats, then 4 beats, but they sound like this. Let me see where we are. I am titanium. And your last one sounds like this. I am titanium. Let me talk you through your last I am titaniums. Now the notes sound the same, but they're not. I'm trying to see where I can go where you can see. Oh, there we'll go here. Eh? That's better. The notes look like they're together and they're the same, but they're not. The last one is just slightly below. So let me sing the last 2 for you again. This is upper altos. I am titanium. 2 beats on that, sorry. titanium. The first one's a bit like that. The last one is a bit lower. Keep that in your heads, upper altos. Then we're going to go to the bass. And the bass are coming in with four beats after the sopranos. A one, two, three, four. I won't fall. I am tight. Yes, your bit is. I won't fall. I am tight. So you do that four times, and on the fourth one you hold it on for four beats. Does that make sense, bass? Brilliant. And then you've got two more I am titaniums, and they sound like this. I am titanium. And your last one sounds like this. I am titanium. You can hear the difference in your notes. Two, then four. Okay, bass? Right, everybody, you've been so patient. Well done. It's only the lower altos now. And the lower altos have got this cheeky, cheeky, cheeky part because you don't come in till eight beats after the soprano. So listen to this. You guys are... Well, there we are there. A one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I won't fall. I am titanium. One more with me, more altos. I won't fall, I am titanium. So that was four beats on your last one. What you need to watch for lower altos is you are in last and you've got your I am titanium right beside you. So look at me, right? This is what I'm doing. So we come in with the sopranos and then I'm bringing the upper alto and bass in with their I won't fall. And then I'm bringing the lower alto in with their I won't fall. Then I'm bringing the bass in with their I am titanium. Then I'm bringing the upper alto and the lower alto in with their I am titanium. So it looks like this. Just hold on a second. That's it. That's how it looks, right? I kind of leave the sopranos to their own wee devices because it's dead easy for them. Well, we try it. Do you want to go for it? We might do it a couple of times just to make sure we get there. Yeah, just remember for the upper altos, lower altos and bass, as we get to the end, you guys are doing a lower note at the end. The sopranos are still the same and it's four beats, okay? And at the end of the four rounds on the finale, it's four beats, but you'll see me do that, so it's nice and long. Here we go. This will be interesting. I'm going to look at your faces. You know how I read faces now? It's a thing. It's a job. I think they're going to make it a job after COVID. Here we go. Oh, I'm going from the bridge. Sorry.
Stone heart, machine gun, firing at the ones who run. Stone heart, though it's bulletproof. Blast. You should be done.
The other now. How did you get on? Thumbs up. Getting there. Brilliant. It's a bit easier when you know what the hands are doing. I don't know why I do this, but if you notice that I do that as if the bass are away down there, as if the sopranos are away up there. Have you noticed that? I would say I've got quite a lot of basses that are well taller than my sopranos. Don't know why I'm doing that. It's because you're away down low and you're away up high. Can we do that one more time? Please don't look at your lyrics and see what happens, right? I think the more you're watching me, the easier it should become. I'll say that with a pinch of salt, right? Here we go.
I am titanium. Stone heart. to run. Stone Heart, though it's bulletproof. Blast. You shoot me down.
I will almost fall.
I will.
I am titanium.
You shoot me down.
I will almost fall.
Beautiful is that last chord, guys. Isn't it lovely? I can't wait to hear you singing it. Good. I'm feeling good about that. We're going to go right back to the beginning, do the whole song, and then we're going to move on to something else, okay? So if you can, stand up and let's go for it, right? And you are allowed to rave it out tonight, because you know what? There's the fire. I can hear all the fireworks out my back door. See, because I'm... Oh, I don't need that. See, because I'm right beside the Glenifer Braes, I think a lot of kids go up there and set them off. So Ava was worried about the rabbits, but they seem absolutely fine. So we'll see how we go on. Anyway, rave it out, because we're having to shake it out the day, aren't we? Having to shake a lot out the new. So let's go for it from the top. And remember, if there's any bits you're struggling with, write it down for tomorrow and we can go over it, okay?
Shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. To lose.
Fire away,
fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim.
Fire away,
fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You who have further to fall. Ghost town, wanted love.
And then we're moving it a bit more, ready?
Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. Talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof. Nothing to lose.
Fire away,
ricochet, you take your aim.
Fire away,
you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Four beats on that one.
I am titanium.
Stone heart,
machine gun,
firing at the ones who run.
Stone heart, though it's bulletproof.
Blast.
You shoot me down.
I will almost fall.
You shoot me down.
I will almost fall.
I am titanium.
You shoot me down.
I am Titania. Well done. Get a drink of water or something before we start the next one. It's lots and lots of singing and moving about tonight. Oh my goodness, that's brilliant, isn't it? It's just brilliant. Right, do you know what, guys? It's somebody's happy birthday tonight. It's Urbian. And I think we should all sing happy birthday to her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
Dear Anne.
Happy birthday to
no,
you.
No, let's get a better one. Here we go. Everybody sing along. Here we go for Anne.
Happy birthday to Anne. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
That first one was better, wasn't it, Anne? Happy birthday. I hope you've had a nice day. As much as can be expected in this lockdown. Oh, good. I'm glad. So nice to see you tonight. Right. We're going straight in with God Only Knows. And I'm going to talk to you first before I do it because I have been really struggling to conduct this. So I've just realised that my mouth does more conducting than anything else because I need to do the moves. So for those parts that are really difficult, you'll see that I'm conducting you using my mouth because I'm speaking your parts. I'm going to bring this closer so you can see me a bit better. God Only Knows. We're going to stand up and we're going to go for it and see how we get on. Are you ready? Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy, that was good, wasn't it? I like that. Right, here we go. Never gonna give you up. I'm seeing all the old songs as I'm going through here. Okay, God Only Knows from the top. Wish me luck, because I'm learning as much as you guys. I'm getting there. Let's hit our ooze. Standing still. Don't worry if you don't look fully. Get there. Sopranos are first. One, two.
Was it me? Chorus. Without you, what would I be? What would I be without you? What would I be? God only knows what I'd be without you.
Ready?
If you should ever leave,
please don't leave.
Your life would still go on,
believe me.
The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without. God only knows. God only knows.
Bass.
God only knows what I'd be without.
Altos. We're double clicking.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
without you.
I hope you guys know that much. It's ingrained in your brain better than it has in mine. It's really, do you know what? We're going to get it. See, tomorrow night when I do the sectionals, which I'm going to record, because everybody's going to remind me, as per usual. Thank you. I'm going to record the sectionals so we can run over it. And I just wanted to do that once because I want you to get an idea of what do I need to work on, write it down, and we'll run over it and see after I do all the sectionals tomorrow. I think I'm going to know what I'm doing completely. Can we do Lean On Me? Lean On Me, baby. We'll see how that goes. I don't think you need lyrics for it. I think you can go without. Oh, no, Charlene, don't start. We'll see how we get on. Hi, everybody. I've had the chance to flick through and say hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hi, Jackie. Nice to see you, Jackie Dawson. Elaine, Caro. Louisa, that was you telling me to record, wasn't it? Love you with all my heart. See? Never lets me down. What a lassie. What am I like? Right, we ready? Lean On Me, whole team, getting it big licks. At the end, we're going to go for it. And we lean on me. I've just got to see what happens when I go. I can't remember now. Here we go. And be your ooze. Here we go. Here we go.
Somebody.
sweating. Get a drink of water, guys. That was brilliant. Oh, I love it. So, if you would notice, if the upper altos, no, hold on, who is it? Upper altos, see near the end, I'm with you guys. So I'm doing the call when you need a friend. And then I'm joining with the guys that are going, call me when you need a friend, just call me. So my mouth is showing you what to do there. I'm really sorry, I know. But it works, I think, I hope. I'm also, so just call on me, brother. So just call on brother. I'm mouthing the parts that are off the beat. So I am mouthing soprano and bass. Right, some of you guys, my mouth is telling you where to go. My hands are still clapping. So I hope that helps. Do you like that one? Good, I need to catch my breath before we keep going. Do you want me to tell a quick story about Alba? Those that were there on Monday, Tuesday might already know. So Monday, we slept in because I forgot to set an alarm Sunday night. So I heard Ava's phone going. I think it was a friend phoning to say, are you walking to school? And I ran in and I was like, Ava, you need to get up, you need to get up. And then I was looking for Alba on her high sleeping. I couldn't see her. Then I could hear the TV on downstairs and I thought, she's downstairs. So I came down and there she was sitting on the couch with a bit of toast. No, it wasn't. It was a croissant or something like that. Like a wee squashed croissant thing. That thick with chocolate spread. Watching her cartoons. I forgot to use that bit. Sitting watching her cartoons and I said, when did you wake up? She went, about half an hour ago. I went, why did you not wake mummy up? She went, well, I can't tell the time. Swear to goodness, that girl is... I keep hearing fireworks, think somebody's chatting my door. That girl's off the chart, actual. I got a phone call the other day because my girls have hearing problems and they wear hearing aids. And Alba doesn't need to wear them just now, but so she gets tested. So they were in the school testing and the teachers had to phone me to get permission to test her. I'm like, test her anytime you want. She loves it. It's a bit of attention. She thrives on it. Anyway, so they phoned me to get permission and I panicked when they phoned and I was like, oh, hello. And they were like, nothing to worry about. And then she said, I've got to tell you, Charlene, Alba's just a delight. She spends her whole day just singing and dancing and smiling at everybody in the playground. I says, does she, aye? That's good. You get the good side here. I got all the rubbish when she comes back. Because she's always a 10. There's never a 5. There's a 10 when she's angry and there's a 10 when she's happy. So there you go. That was my story this week. And I'll tell you another thing before we sing. We got Ava a guitar for her Christmas. She's decided she wants to learn how to play guitar. We'll see how that goes. That'll be interesting. But I'll see everybody on Monday night. I went in the shop to buy her a guitar and spent about far too much money because I came back with all new equipment for this. The guy that owns the shop was living his best life. He made his feel. He was even offering us a cup of tea and I went, COVID. But there you go. We made it. Right. Can we sing Bridge Over Troubled Water? And then we're going to finish with Titanium one more time and we're done. So let's go for Bridge Over Troubled Water. I wish I had your recording there. I should have downloaded it onto my iPad. I'll look for it the next time. Bridge Over Trouble. Nope. Nope. That one. Here we go, everybody. Let's enjoy this. Yay! You've been so good tonight. Thank you.
When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side, oh, when times get rough.
Beautiful.
you're down and out on the street.
Maybe some putting it on them.
Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way.
So good, isn't it? That was for Anne for her birthday. We'll say that, right? We'll sang it for you, Anne. There you go. Maybe I'll tell you this. Then we're going to do Titanium one more time. Right. So Ava's in high school now, right? So I'm hearing a wee bit about what's going on in high school. And she's pretty naive and a good girl most of the time. So I trust her. But the things I hear are hilarious. Like, see if you're slagging your pal. Do you know what the new slagging is? Your daddy does the Avon. I didn't know that. Supposedly they make t-shirts saying that. I'm like, hold on a minute. See, if I was struggling, I certainly would be sending Alistair out to sell the Avon. And this climate be happening. I don't care what they say. Entrepreneurial. That's what Ava says. Ava went, oh, if you don't like somebody, say your daddy does the Avon. See, your daddy does the Avon. I think of all the samples you could get. Living my best life, right? We are going to listen. We're going to finish off with Titanium. That's an old one. Is that Carol? I didn't know that. It's not a Paisley one. We used to say much worse. I'm not going to lie. Don't want to know what we would say. In fact, I'll try to remember, but it's rude. I'm not doing it. Can we do I Am Titanium one more time? Because it'll get it in my head and we know we've got it. And then next week's Like a Prayer, last song of the term. I can't wait. I'm so excited. And I don't know if you have checked your emails, but we are doing an extra 2 weeks of Christmas Carol rehearsals between all the leaders in Scotland. You'll get details on that if you haven't already. Right, here we go. I Am Titanium. Can't wait. Where is it? Right here. Oh, no. That's it, yes. Last one. Let's have a bit of fun. One more time, see if we know everything we're doing.
You shouted out, but I can't hear a word you say.
Well done.
I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. Your aim, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Woohoo!
I am titanium.
Here we go, cut me down.
Cut me down, but it's you who'll have further to fall. Goes down, won't it, love?
Name it out and then more.
Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. Talking loud, not saying.
Here we go.
I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Beats on that.
I am titanium.
One more.
I am titanium.
Stonehard,
machine gun, firing at the ones who run. Stonehard, though it's bulletproof. Shoot me down.
I won't fall.
I am titanium. You shoot me down.
I won't fall.
I am titanium. You shoot me down.
I won't fall.
I am titanium. You shoot me down.
Done, everybody. Give yourselves a big pat on the back. I'm going to play something while I say bye-bye. He's all okay. I would take these off the mute, but these are off a chatty and I love it. I just can't wait till I don't need to worry about it being in Zoom. Hold on a wee second. Don't know if you remember. Where was this? Hold on a wee second. No, hold on a wee second. Do you remember this? I think I'll need to go to YouTube for it. I hope yous are all thinking about what you want to speak to me tomorrow night. Remember, it's the sopranos first, and then it's the upper altos, and then we've got the lower altos, and we've got the bass. I'll be there all night. I'll have my cups of tea and my water. It's going to be great, and we're going to have a good time, right? Let's see before we finish.
Love bingo! That's why bingo. Every 20 seconds we make someone
don't listen
a winner.
To that. It's an advert. Right. I just want to say thank you very much to Louise, Katrina, Dorothy, Kathleen, Sheila, Margaret, Mary, Anne and Margaret, Fiona, Aileen, Sheila, Anne, Rosalind, we've got Helen, we've got Susan, we've got Jenny, Anthea, Margaret, Sheila Talman, we've got the lovely Carol Devlin, we've got Jonathan, hi Jonathan, June, Lorna, Rosalind, Barbara, Anthea, Jenny, Susan, Helen, Sheila, I'm doubling up here, Anne, Julie Buckley, I love you, I miss you, you lovely Louisa, Elaine, oh, Douglas' iPad, don't tell me that, can I say that, Ashbel, Carol McKay, Irene, Lorna, Alison, everybody, Carol, Jonathan, I'll see you all next week. Well, tomorrow or next week. Thank you. Have a good night. Bye, everybody. Jackie, see you soon.